dressed in a summer sun, dressed hotter than the heat in July. With her windblown hair, it just wasn't fair the way she was blowing my mind. Have you ever noticed every hurricane gets its name from a girl like this? She's a cat five kind, keeps you up at night, hanging on to the edge of a kiss. She's a beautiful mess, and a kind you love to love. What happens next? I got a feeling when the sun comes up, I'm gonna wish I had a storm warning. I'm gonna wish I had a sign. I'm gonna wish I had a little heads up, little leeway, little more time. Some kind of radar system locked in on love. I got a feeling by the time the night finds the morning, I'm gonna wish I had a storm morning. She's a heart full of rain, red lips like a flame. She's the girl from your favorite song. What a beautiful mess. Ha! One part angel, one part perfect, one part red. Yeah, the kind of flood you'll never forget. I'm gonna wish I had a storm warning. I'm gonna wish I had a sign. I'm gonna wish I had a little heads up, little leeway, little more time. Some kind of radar system locked in on love. I got a feeling by the time the night finds the morning, I'm gonna wish I had a storm warning. I'm gonna wish I had a storm.
Welcome to American Idol, cowboy.
Thank you very much.
You know, you got a kind of Brendan Fraser, the mummy kind of look about you, man.
Yeah.
You're going to set America's hearts on fire. A lot of mummies at home going to love you.
Definitely got movie star good looks, for sure. But you sounded great tonight as well.
Yeah.
You sounded great. I think you showed, you know, tonight is about showing America who you are. And you definitely did that with that song. And you've grown so much through the competition, and I look forward to seeing where you go.
Thank you so much.
And you know what? Listen, you definitely have range. I mean, people think, you know, you sang that song, they heard you go up at the end. Dude, you got skills, you got range. You're a good-looking dude like me and Steven. I mean, what else can I say? You're ready, dude. You're ready.